What are you guys think about the new 1.18 update?